Question number 73, question number 7. Can you have to calculate the mean of the following distribution using assumed mean method? Here, in the above question, the question number 6, he asked the question, find the mean by using direct method. But this question, question number 7, find the mean by using assumed mean method. The second type of the second type assumed mean method. Here the depth of column is given. Depth of column is given. Calculate the mean of the following distribution using assumed mean method. Class interval is given. 0 to 10, 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, 40 to 50 is given. Frequency also given. Frequency, assumed mean method, temporal column interval, temporal column class interval, mean value, frequency, d equal to x minus a. A means here average. Average means mean, average. So next MD. So here class interval, mean value I let x, frequency I let here, d equal to x minus a. Next MD. So this one is the temporal column. So class interval given 0 to 10, 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, 40 to 50 is given. Frequency also given 5, 7, 15, 38, 38. So here the mid value equal to what? Mid value equal to already explained the above question, previous question. Mid value equal to sum of the numbers divided by 2. Sum of the numbers divided by 2, 0 plus 10, 10, 10 by 2 equal to 5, here, another division, x bar equal to 0 by 0 plus 10 by 2 equal to 5, 10 by 2 equal to 5, equal to 5, the condition, so 0 plus 10 equal to 10 by 2 equal to 5. 20 plus 2, 10 plus 20, 30, 30 by 2 equal to 50. 20 plus 30, 15, 50 by 2 equal to 25. 30 plus 40, 70, 70 by 2 equal to 35. 40 plus 50, 90, 90 by 2 equal to 45. All these, calculate all these. 5 plus 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, remaining 2. We cannot. This one is not necessary to add this up. Here, next frequency is given 5, 7, 15, 28, and 8. Add this 5 plus 7, 12, 17, 25, 33, remaining 3, 4 plus 2, 6, 63. So here, mid value x, frequency here. Here A equal to what? A equal to this one is average internal product. Mid value. The other number A product. But I take A equal to capital A equal to 25 here. This one is A. Here x minus a, equal to what? X minus a, x is on 5, a equal to 25, 5 minus 25, 5 minus 25 equal to minus 20. What are you studying? This one is number. Also this one is number. So a equal to, I let a equal to 25. This color, temporal color B equal to x minus a. X minus a equal to what? X equal to 5. 5 minus 25 equal to minus 20. Similarly, 15 minus 25 equal to minus 10. So 25 minus 25 equal to 0. Next, x 35.
Yeah.